Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to print the odd numbers by using while loop till a range. Okay. So in this, we are just going to get the input, that is the till what time we are going to print the odd number from the user. So let's get started. So let n be the number of terms that we are going to get as input from the user, and let's just put C out and enter n. And cn of n. So here we are going to use while loop. Okay, so let us have a variable I. Okay, let I be initialized to 1. Okay, because odd numbers are basically going to start from, they're going to print the odd numbers from 1 till n. Okay, so it starts from 1, so we need to initialize I as 1 and not as 0. Okay, you need to be very careful here. And our condition for while loop is, so inside the while loop we will be putting the terminating condition, because while loop runs continuously till the condition is becomes false. So condition is going to be till I is less than or equal to n, because we need to find till n. Okay, once I value becomes greater than n, that's it, the condition is false. So the while loop just terminates. So what we will do is, we will just put c out I, and in the next iteration we will be putting I equal to I plus 2. That's it. So let us have some space. Okay, so that's some space. That's it. So it's just really simple. So I will be 1 during the first iteration. It just comes inside. Suppose n equal to 10. So it will come here. I will be printed as 1 during the first iteration. Then it gets added up with 2. And so I over here will become 3. Next it checks 3 is less than n. It prints it. Gets added 5. Checks it. 5 over here. Then 7. Same thing. Same stuff. To get printed till 9. Because once it goes to 11, condition breaks, it becomes false. That's it. I will just execute this code and show you. Just put 20. So as you can see, we're just getting all the odd numbers till 20. So that's it for this video. I hope you have found this video useful. My subscribe channel, I run tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, the 3D animation, and Unity, as well as Python. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.